Lead pass off the mark. Won't be icing as Hoglander was ahead of the play, so the goaltender Berdin came out to play. Puck is centered, and Hoglander scores! Looked like Berdin had made the save, but the puck trickled through and got in, and the Canucks have a 1-0 lead.
One of the things they talk about Berdin is the way he can handle the puck. And unfortunately for him, he didn't handle it very well, comes out, plays it on the backhand behind, has no idea who's there, and you can see it's the Canucks who are there, and Horvat shot trickles through. Berdin throws it around, Tanner Pearson pounces on it, and Bo Horvat squeaks it through.
On the first shot of the game for either team. What's that thing you say about playing the puck? Keep it in front of you?
Always keep it in front of you.
See, I'm learning.
Yes.